We are right now in Savannah, Georgia, to salvage the CSS Georgia. It's an old Confederate ironclad.
The Georgia has had numerous failed salvage attempts, so there's no shortage of debris down there in addition to the Georgia. We're mobilized here on board our Naval Sea Systems Command support platform, moored in the middle of the Savannah River.
Anytime you're working underwater, it really comes down to feeling your way around, especially working in zero visibility. I mean, 6 inches to a foot is a good day. Right now, we're lucky enough to have the archaeologists and underwater sonar device that could literally pinpoint us and put us onto any artifact that they've previously discovered already.
Something we've been saying a lot of is diving into history. You know, we're actually revisiting the Civil War on every single dive. And after every dive, we actually have a chance to take a look at some of those things from that period here on deck and, you know, kind of asking the question, what is that thing? Even though we don't have plans for the Georgia, we know a lot about the ship's construction just based on period. And we've also been relying heavily on the previous archaeological operations, the things they found and mapped to guide us in our salvage operation. We're actually diving right on the edge of the navigable approach to the port of Savannah. Commercial shipping does not stop for our salvage operation. Our divers are outfitted with a helmet-mounted camera and light system, so we can actually see what they're seeing, but a little bit better on the camera topside. We're also using a variety of sonar technologies to track our divers' movements and effectively guide them through that debris field on the bottom.
This isn't grade school diving. This is salvage operations with tons of debris everywhere. And it's not for the faint of heart, and it's not easy.
The fact that Georgia's armor system was made up of disarticulated railroad iron, it's been no surprise to us that it's everywhere. Just about everywhere we step down there, we're walking on some piece of wreckage. While the debris field is very wide, I'll say it's also very dense. There are a good number of artifacts on the bottom, and it's always a new challenge. And really, Georgia, she doesn't want to give up any of her secrets easily.